Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 24 and 40. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and need to prime factorize each of them. Okay, so we'll start with the number 24 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 24 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll have 12. Is 12 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll have 6. Is 6 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll have 3. Is 3 divisible by 2? No, 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. Okay, so we are done with this 24. Now we need to do the same with the number 40. Is 40 divisible by 2? Yes it is, we'll have 20. Is 20 divisible by 2? We'll have 10. Is 10 divisible by 2? We'll have 5. Is 5 divisible by 2? No, because 5 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 24, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 3. 2, 2, 2, 3. Okay. For 40, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 5. 2, 2, 2, 5. Okay. The next thing you need to do is circle out the common prime factors. So we have this 2 in common. We have this 2 in common. We have this 2 in common. Do we have anything extra in common? No. So the answer will be 2 cross 2 cross 2, that is 8. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 24 and 40 is 8. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.